here at Sharon Woods. This is the lake frozen and covered over with snow. I don't know if I've ever seen this before.